Yes. Yes, Granny. Okay. All right, I can make the next bus. Yes, I'll be there before evening. Okay. Goodbye, Granny Bird. I'll see you later. Oh, Snuffy.
Oh, hello, Bird. Well, here I am to take you to come visit my cave.
Gee, Snuffy. I have some bad news.
Oh?
I'm afraid I can't go spend the night with you.
Oh, how come?
Well, I just got a call from my Granny Bird, see? And every so often she likes to make special birdseed brownies, and she always wants me there to help her. And so she talked me into going there tonight. So I'm sorry. Are you sad?
Oh, that's okay, Bird. I understand. If your granny needs help, well, I guess you just have to go. You can come visit me some other time, okay?
Okay, I'll do that, too.
Gee.
Thanks, Mommy.
I better tell my mommy you're not gonna be there. See you later, Bird. Bye-bye.
Bye. Tell your mommy I'm sorry. Boy, there goes a very understanding Snuffleupagus.
Okay, Big Bird, here I am. All packed and ready to go to the Snuffle Cave. You ready?
Gordon.
What?
We're not going.
Not going? But what? Why? Oh, Mr. Snuffleupagus called it off, huh?
No, of course he didn't. I did.
You did?
Well,
how come?
Because my Granny Bird wants me to be at her house tonight.
But, Big Bird, you can go to your Granny Bird's any other night.
Well, she says she really, really wants me there tonight, and I can't disappoint my dear old granny. I'm sorry. Are you sad?
A little, yeah. I mean, I'm all packed and ready, and, I was really looking forward to finally meeting Mr. Snuffleupagus.
I'm sorry, Gordon.
Look, Big Bird, look, my mind is made up. I'm going to go to meet Mr. Snuffleupagus. I mean, even if you can't go, I'll go. You just tell me how to get there, okay?
Oh, okay.
All right, good.
Well.
Okay.
You,
Go
on down, towards the river.
Right, okay.
Wait, forget that. Wait a minute. You should...
What?
Oh, gee, Gordon.
Huh?
I could show you where it is, but it's almost impossible to describe how to find that Snuffle Cave.
Okay.
Afraid we'll just have to forget it, huh? For tonight.
You know, things were a lot simpler when I didn't believe it was real.
Don't worry. You'll ask us again sometime.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters U and V, and by the number 2. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.